Okay. No. Two in one night. This is getting ridiculous.
Sherlock Holmes is it?
Sherlock Holmes.
What, here? Oh, I was wondering when we'd see you on the case.
Not before time.
Oh, Mr. Holmes, Inspector Foxborough.
Inspector. My associate, Dr. Watson.
Yes, sir.
Well, Lestrade, it appears you are having some difficulty with this fellow.
Well, if I didn't know it was rubbish, Mr. Holmes, I might be inclined to believe some of the stories they're telling about this fellow.
What stories?
Oh, people say he's in league with the devil, appears, disappears at will.
When people are frightened, they turn to God. When they have no help from him, they look to the devil.
What nonsense, I believe.
You're a medical man, Dr. Watson, so I don't have to warn you. Just the same, perhaps you should prepare yourself for something that you may not have seen before.
You found the body. It was in this posture, just as it is now.
Yes, sir.
And the internal organs.
For God's sake,
just this session?
Yes.
Must you dwell on the beastly matter?
Lestrade, you saw the other body.
Yes, Mr. Holmes.
Was she mutilated in the same way?
Well, her throat was cut.
Is that all?
Enough, surely.
Well, it seems like he was disturbed, almost caught him at it.
Stand back, man. Come on now, sir. Move along, man. Stand back, man.
What the devil are you doing here, Holmes? Who asked you to come meddling in police matters? Who's responsible? Foxbury, did you ask this man?
No, sir.
Lestrade?
No, sir. I naturally assumed, Sir Charles, that Mr. Holmes was here at your invitation.
He's not. I've no use for his sort of bloody amateur consulting detective. Get him out of here.
No need to disturb yourself further, Sir Charles. I don't wish to cause dissension. Come along, Watson. Whoa, whoa, whoa.